Well, it's still been a very hot summer here and across the country. So tonight, a new study is shedding some light on how this intense heat can actually affect your mental health. A meta-analysis done by the journal Lancet shares that more about this phenomenon where unseasonable heat can also bring linked to mental health challenges like anxiety, depression, and even suicidal thoughts.
This is really one of the first series of studies to show that it happens globally. It happens independent of where you are seasonally. This is when we need to be on most alert for seeking mental health services and on the provider side for providing mental health services, because this is more than getting angry. This can be lethal in terms of self-harm behavior.
And Dr. Claypo says if you have an existing condition, it's important not to try and push your way through it. Instead, you need to get help from a mental health professional.